to the top floor, to the clouds. Still smelling like a brick right now. Still smelling like a brick right now. Still smelling like a brick right now. How we build this shit from the ground, to the top floor, to the clouds, to the penthouse.
All right, I'll meet you back in a minute.
Yo, what's up with it?
What up? Yo, B, you got the music?
You know I got the music. You got the weed?
Come on, dog. You already know.
Say less.
What up,
YouTube?
Welcome to Challenging Vibes.
That shit come my way next. I was trying to turn that Pyrex to a private jet. My money machine still don't get no rest. I'm the illest nigga, word to God. Up under this money tree like finally it's autumn.
YouTube, what up? So I'm back with another quick album reaction. First off, how's everybody feeling? It's been a long fucking week for me. A lot of grinding, a lot of working. Let me get everything set up. Let me cut my lights off. Yeah, let's see. Anyways, we finna get into this new Freddie Gibbs album. I feel like Freddie Gibbs can, I feel like he's been super consistent over the last few projects that he's put out. I feel like Freddie Gibbs can teach a few rappers a thing or two about consistency. His last few projects have been super dope, top to bottom. This is the type of music that I fuck with. The name of this new project is called Alfredo. Just give me 1 second to find it inside of my, where we at? All right, here we go. So yeah, this project is produced entirely by The Alchemist. The Alfredo name is a play on off of The Alchemist's name and also Freddie Gibbs' name, Alfredo. It looks like we only got 10 tracks on this one. So this should be a quick listen. We have Rick Ross on this one. We got Conway, Tyler the Creator, Benny the Butcher. So we got some heavy hitters on here. Anyways, I don't want to talk your ear off. Freddie Gibbs, super dope. If you don't know about Freddie Gibbs, then you really, you missing out in terms of real hip-hop music. So we finna listen to this shit together. Hopefully you guys come away feeling like a new fan of Freddie Gibbs, because I think he's a super dope artist, and I think he needs that look. You know, he's very dope, super underrated at this point in his career. So let's go ahead and kick this off real quick. The first track is called 1985. All right, here we go.
That's the fuck that. I'm gonna whoop it anyway. It don't make no goddamn difference. Fuck that. I'm not on the fine shit. Well, your mother, take the garbage out. Fuck. Fuck. Yeah, don't lose the beat, motherfucker. Take the garbage out.
I just up the flow, up the side, level, nigga, what? Yeah. Yeah. Finna up the flows at the God level on that quad. Yeah. Check. Yeah.
Alright, so this shit is already off to a strong start. Them guitar riffs sound like they dipped in platinum. That shit is fire already. Let's let this rock.
Better take shit.
They never went over it, man.
Yeah. You can take shit. Yeah. Bitch. Check. Yeah. Yeah. Quarter thing to a whole thing, whole game work. Hit a bitch with that extended clip, with that revolver shit is serve the same purpose. Beacons beaming up the Scotty in my crack lobby, I can smell the cane burning. Michael Jordan, 1985, bitch, I travel with a cocaine circus. Put the methanations on your clown ass. Catch a nigga up and leave him down bad. I go get a pack and take a nigga town and fuck his bitches with my out of town ass. Bomb on niggas like Nagasaki, rocket next to my pocket, I like a bike. Drop a check on the bit, many niggas be looking like baby mamas in these Maseratis.
Dope. Another great example of breath control. staying in your pocket, finding a new pocket to flip in the middle of an already complex version of what he was rapping in. That shit is hard. Let's go ahead and let this ride out. We finna let this one knock for a minute.
Your face with a razor, how make sure your motherfucking pappy can't do your body. Nigga tugging this shit, put my blood in this shit, prick my finger, Alfredo Illuminati. Joe Pesci, push your product, you niggas is sweeter than Joe Exotic. On the run like a soda, so fuck the police, is a nigga be chillin' in the box. Police caught him with a whole thing, now they stitching main whole game work. Gangland made a lane in it, did my name in it, it's a game murder. All my reps in the crack fast, bitch, I got them up at the ball. I'm the reason your mama be smoking that Villa when ripping them contenders off. Yeah, keepers beaming up the Scotty in my crack lobby, I can smell the cane burning. Gangland, if you put a hit on Freddie Kane, it'll be a game murder. 1985, Michael Jordan, bitch, I travel with a cocaine circus. Flow God level like a low speak, I make a song, we forget the game murder. Bitch. Yeah, yeah. So proud, level like a road speak, I make a song, we forget the game, hurt. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Check, check.
All right, so that's a, we got about 15 seconds left on this one. It's a great fucking intro. A lot of big drug dealer talk on that one, but we finna go ahead and get into track number two. This one is called God is Perfect. It's a fact. I'm already rocking with the title.
Alright, check it out.
Alchemist. I talked about how much Freddie Gibbs is underrated. Alchemist is a super underrated producer. Not in the real hip-hop world, but, you know, not too many people outside of hip-hop know who Alchemist is, and this nigga's dope as fuck. Again, I'm always going to side with the producer. I used to do a little bit of production on my end back in the days, but Alchemist is very dope. I'm fucking with that beat already.
Big fat ball,
Microphone check, 1, 2, mic checker. Still back that blada, da sabana, la, I pray to Mecca. All this gang shit in my brain, I got the rank, I got the blessing. Take some extras out the brick, we press a brick, it ain't no pressure. Sipping Tiki and my Kiki, I'm with Dee Dee and Vanessa. Top nine bitches on my roster, get the most and not the less. I pop for me.
I fucking love this nigga's cadence. I love his flow. His flow is super sharp. This nigga's too fucking hard, man. Niggas gotta really share this project with people that they fuck with, because this shit is dope, man. This shit deserves a listen from anybody who love real hip-hop music. Shit is fire. So let this one ride.
Barely drop the hole up on Winnetka. Take some metros out the brick. We press a brick, it ain't no pressure. Yes, I didn't wanna speak on this shit, but it's really been racking my brain now. Cause really, I fuck with this rap, but my niggas still selling cocaine now. The records, they got enough on us to go start a motherfucking case now. A nigga get hit with the Rico, they come and they snatching the game now. Big sticks long in the bitch, dog ball hoes in the shit. Big fin ball in his bitch, this one really burn it all in the sit. Had a pipe, but should've wore a diaper when I hit him, left his drawers full of shit. Nigga blow it, us, they getting blown down, but I be so proud to put the dough down. For the microphone check, 1, 2, mic checker. Feel back that blood out of Sabana, I pray to Mecca.
Counted almost like 5 or 6 different flows in that first verse, and all of them shits was hard. Dope. Shit is smooth.
Gang shit in my brain, I got the rank, I got the blessing. Take some metros out the brick, we press a brick, it ain't no pressure. Guess I microphone check, 1, 2, mic check. Still back that blood out of Sabana, I pray to Mecca. All this gang shit in my brain, I got the rank, I got the blessing. Take some metros out the brick, we press a brick, it ain't no pressure. Guess I gangland shit, fuck around, get gangland hit. I'ma catch a little bitch, white chillin' with his click. Nigga, where the whole gang get bitch. Put a watch and a chain, that bitch. Set up up, yeah, I train that bitch. I was fucking in the 8 for like 4 days straight, but a nigga never claim that bitch. I be talking that shit like I'm bulletproof. Fuck a DM, I'm sitting in the pillar stool. I be fucking with the G's, Chris Bloods, BDs. Man, this shit get political. Hit the John, I'm whipping the miracle. Get the spoon and I'm scraping the residue. I done shop with Colombianos and the Mexicanos. Man, this shit get political. Rock it up and blade that shit. Dog food, nigga, slain that shit. Nigga shot at me and missed with the whole damn clip. Get a bitch, couldn't aim that shit. A nigga might get gangland hit. Did he sign? This ain't that shit. Nigga shot at me and bitch with the whole damn clip. Yeah, the bitch can aim that shit. Fuck nigga, microphone check. 1, 2, mic checker. Feel back that blood out of Sabana. I pray to Mecca. All this gang shit in my brain. I got the rank, I got the blessing. Take some
This nigga jumps on every fucking beat and finds his pocket. That second verse was fucking mean. That shit was hard. I feel like his lyrics is super vivid. I feel like he's painting very, very intricate pictures with his lyrics. So, let me see how much time we got left on this one. We finna let this one ride out a little bit longer, because I'm fucking with this one.
We press a brick, it ain't no pressure. Guess I'm like the
phone check, 1-2 mic check. Still back that blood out of Savannah, I pray to Mecca. All this gang shit in my brain, I got the rank, I got the best. I take some extras out the brick, repress the brick, it ain't no pressure. Yes, I, yes, I.
Still got about a minute, so it sounds like they doing a beat switch right now. Finna go ahead and get into track number three. God is Perfect, track number two. That's a standout track right there. This third track is called Scotty Beam. This one is featuring Rick Ross. I know this shit's finna be fire. Okay, sound like a jazz beat. That shit is super elegant. That's the word I'ma use to describe that shit.
Okay, yeah, yeah. The revolution is the genocide. Yeah. Your execution will be televised. Don't cross me like Isaiah, that shit be ill-advised. Dark horse rap black sheep, they got me vilified. Castrated niggas and they feelings on IG. Won't ever let this industry demasculinize me. I do murder bareface, don't need no mask to disguise me. Threw my effing in the stash, I think them crackers behind me. Damn, he pulled me over, I asked him, yo, what's the problem, sir? I swear to duck.
More fucking vivid lyricism. This nigga Freddie Gibbs is a problem, man. This nigga need to move up a couple notches on this hip-hop shit. Let's let this one ride out a little bit.
Man, I had no option, sir. Just let me go, cause my license insurance proper, sir. I hate to be on the run for smoking the officer. We was busting that police before Queen and Slim. That's on the fin. Let off 50 shots of the squad, Kyan get in the wind. Told the Gary police in 05 that I got more guns than them. Get the feds if you want a war, and they sent them bitches in.
Nigga said he got more guns than the police. And Freddie Gibbs is one of them artists who I really believe that gangster talk from. He's one of them niggas who I really respect on that street shit. So, dope. He's in his pocket right now.
The revolution is the genocide. Yeah, my execution might be televised. Cross niggas like Bubba Chuck, I never gave a fuck. Hook shot a hole like Kareem, but I never lead a bucks. Sick with the acne and Jack, pouring 3 liters up. It hurt to say I miss you, the real ones always be leaving us. Caught up in the moment, most niggas folding or freezing up. Sometimes it be your own damn homies, Judas set Jesus up. Yeah, the revolution is the genocide. Made a sex tape with your
sometimes it be your own homies, Judas set Jesus up. You'll never get tired of that line. That line is such an important story from the Bible. But it's dope how he flipped it right there. Shit is hard. I want to hear Rick Ross rap before we get up out of here, so we finna let this ride out a little bit longer.
Pussy televised, thug nigga with some erotic dreams, fucking hella thoughts, but I really want me and Scotty Beam. Shit was different when Mike left, and it was Scotty team. X won't take me back without me, the bitch wouldn't have got a ring. The revolution is the genocide. Tell the hoe she don't know Ned, trick daddy, slip and slide. Never slide.
Thrill 5 in my ear, subject to let a bitch know the line, shoot the dashboard of my slip.
Freddie Gibbs is on fire right now, man. We're all talking that boss talk.
You need a dictionary when you write your raps. Until the penitentiary just for 100 seconds. I had a vision back when I was fishing for a bass. But they won't listen to you in your kitchen count cash. I got the dollars, motherfucker, nigga, credit scope. Big bag of chronic like I'm sacking up at Interscope. My crystal polish, any problems, I'ma pull it home. Peter Parker, but I've yet to reach my pinnacle. Bitches looking at me, shawty wanna see my soul. All my jewelry on, she only see my gold. I'm praying for my guys, pray you sing along. Yes. I fuck bitches in my ride, I never bring them home.
I feel like this is my favorite version of Rick Ross right here. I feel like when he's in his luxury rap bag, I feel like that's when he shines the most. I like the street shit. I like all the other shit that he do, but this luxury rap, this shit be next level. Shit is hard. Let's let this one ride out. We almost finished with it anyways.
You see just how I ride and slip a panties off. He wanted war until they hit him with a cannonball. Spark spliffs, raw kicks I get from Clark Kent. Common sense, no print, strictly the mob hits. XL weed shipping from the west. My brain begin to seize when I'm needing rest. Kobe Bryant when we speaking very best. I pray for Gigi, wonder if she'll get to see me next.
Big Maybach music.
I low-key wouldn't mind hearing Rick Ross on a whole Alchemist project myself. I feel like them two match up just perfect. This shit is hard. I feel like this is Rick Ross' bag anyways. You know, he been fucking with, who's that, Justice League. A lot of his producers over there produce similar style music. And I feel like he go together with that shit perfectly. Let's go ahead and get into track number 4. This one is called Look At Me.
I'm the kind of man that recognizes talent. And when I find it, I put it to work.
Maybe you forget I'm straight.
I know that's what canceled my fear, Anthony.
I feel like the project is super cohesive at this point. I feel like every fucking track has flowed together perfectly. The way they line these songs up is dope. I'm fucking with the pacing so far. Let's go ahead and let this, let's see how this sounds.
Came through in the clean SS, bucket seats with the beam on the tech. Got a thing, Wu-Tang, but take your neck, bitch. Take a look at me, bitch. Yeah. Take a look at me, ho. Came through in the Benz S6, dripping water, nigga, wrist reckless. Ho was dripping, that was one less, bitch, ho. Take a look at me, bitch. Yeah. Take a look at me, motherfucker, look at me. And my bitch got a tax check back, she gon' put a real nigga back on this beat. Used to ride in the clean 8-3 with the wood and the Louis V's on my seat. Motherfuck what you heard when I ride in a girl, make a hoe clean off her feet. Tell the bitch what you looking at, soda with cocaine, I'm cooking that. If that shit ain't locked up, then we took it back. Nigga stretching and pressing, we pushing that. When I stop telling crack, I ain't looking back. Yeah. Bitch, I ain't looking back. Yeah.
I feel like this shit had a slow build up, but this shit, it was worth the wait. That fucking verse was dope as fuck. I want to go ahead and let that shit ride again, but I don't want to keep y'all here too long. I mean, we got about a minute left. Let's go ahead and let this ride.
The Newport speed, too much coke can make a bitch nose bleed. To the flow seats from the nose bleed, bitch. Yeah. Take a look at me, bitch. Yeah. Take a look at me. Came through in a Newport speed. Too much coke can make a bitch nose bleed. To the flow seats from the nose bleed, bitch. Yeah. Take a look at me, bitch. Yeah. Take a look at me.
Look at me, look at me. Yeah.
All right, so that's gonna be the end of that one. I feel like that was almost like a nod to like Wu-Tang, low key. The name of the next track is called Frank Lucas. We got Benny the Butcher on this one.
It might just spill over on you.
Can't try it, baby. Can't try it, baby.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Nigga, my name is cocaine.
This already sound like it's gonna be super grimy.
Yeah. You niggas snitching, getting time shaved. Sold a book on my Boost Mobile, I boost the crime wave. Telling all my hoes that I love them, I'm playing mind games. Bitches after your last dollar, they take your last name. I'm married to this shit, dumped up off the porch, then I jump the broom. Bunny rabbit gang, we be robbing shit like the romper room. Catch an Uber over.
We be robbing shit like the romper room. If you guys don't know about the romper room, you gotta look that shit up. That's a nod to Mac Dre. Mac Dre is from the West Coast. He's from the Bay Area. I think Sacramento, honestly. But yeah, dope. I fuck with it. I fuck with people who fuck with underground West Coast shit. I feel like people who's really into music is the only people that's going to listen to that type of shit. So you can tell Freddie Gibbs has done his homework. Let's go ahead and let this one play, though.
I sent the receipt, the feds wanna turn the witness. I plead defensive, been smoking since 13. I fried my brain so I ain't never stressing. I can't hold no grudges, Michael Thomas, bitch, I'm catching blessings. Police trying to catch me, ain't gon' catch me riding without my weapon. Panoramic roof off on that coupe, I look like George Jetson. Space Ghost.
The George Jetson line? That shit is hard. And I know a lot of you young niggas don't know about the Jetsons, but you know, that's a super old school cartoon that I grew up on personally. But that line was super dope. If you don't know about the Jetsons, just look the shit up. I'm not finna explain it here.
Gas mask when I make dope. I done seen a lot of OGs catch the table having trying to taste dope. I just got another case mode. Call my lawyer, hit him with the pesos. Gotta cook a bird with a J stay. Gotta play for the yay though. Yeah, this is a youngin'. I'm too legit to quit. I treat this bitch shit like my kinship. But since I set the fridge, I had the strap. She took the charge. I took that bitch on the trip. Flew in the red, jumped on the boat. I fucked them both. Shit was lit. Shit was lit. Train my soul to keep this old lady down. SWAT team, my machine gun, or grenade. Down. Yeah. And if they do, tell my people, just hold my babies down. Nigga, we need to go back to pages like it's the 80s now. Yeah. Fuck rap, bitch, I'm popping off hypocrisy. My name cocaine, they ain't gon' put me in the nominees. Since gangsta years brought back the bars, I see a lot of these. Niggas, this my sons, I wish they mamas would've swallowed these. Nigga, capping ass, nigga. Jeezy used to say, boy, you want rapping ass, nigga. I said, I'm shipping packs, I don't need no advance, nigga. Niggas thought I took a loss, but I jumped off, and I got richer. Shit is funny when you think about it. Rolex too big, I took a link about it. Frank Lucas, I hit the closet, pulled a mink about it. Living this life, pussy dream about it.
Bury me with ratchets, let the feds tell it. Apparently a magnet. Gucci hoodie smell like kerosene and ashes. Don't get carried away, I been up. And look how carefully I stack it. Got your advance check buried in the mattress. We the Yankees on a pennant run. You needed soldiers, I heard you renting some. Telling war stories and you ain't been in none. But look what I converted to. From letting burners loose out convertibles. My bitch gon' be the driver for a purse or two. Nah, my finger never could point. You know pussy best when it's moist. Got a hammer and a brick from a plug I met in the joint. Miami, Super Bowl weekend, I got head in the Royce. We chasing cheddar, of course, I wouldn't care if it's Deutsch. It was either law school or dog food. If I was making y'all moves, we all lose. Make these sucker niggas pay, those was all rules. You gon' need more guns and lucky horseshoes. Never took an L, but a few lost a mind. New law of downtown and it's...
Yo. They need to get the yellow tape for this shit. This nigga is straight spitting nothing but murder on this bitch right here. This shit right here is fire. Benny the Butcher's verse is crazy, man. I'm not gonna talk too much. Let's let this one ride out.
Hard to find, sold lines to abusers, now abuse y'all with lines. I'm in this black thing, he ain't just a few cars behind. I bought two of everything, they said dude lost his mind. Two gold Cubans, like I'm trying too hard to shine. Fuck two whips, one a coupe that's too small to drive. Two car garage, two broad massage, yeah. Niggas think I be friends, but I just be talking.
This might be the best track on the album so far. Definitely the second standout track from the playlist. This shit is fucking fire. Benny the Butcher definitely did what he needed to do on this shit. This is for sure one of my standout tracks. And the name of the shit is called Frank Lucas. So, you know, they had to come with some fire shit with the name of a track like that. Let's get into track number 6. This one is called Something to Rap About. Looks like we got Tyler the Creator on this one. Fucking keys on this shit.
Scamming niggas maxing out, ratchet bitches acting out. God made me still crack, so I had something to rap about. Lost the lonely.
God made me sell crack, so I'd have something to rap about. That fucking line is crazy. This nigga Freddie Gibbs, this nigga's, he's a different type of nigga, man. This shit is hard. Hard. And then you see the type of shit that he raps about on a beat that's so mellow and low key. The contrast is perfect. Let me let this shit ride.
Station, so what you mad about? I fucked her twice in Vegas, that pussy want shit to brag about. And I can't draw for shit, but I knocked the bitch out of pain and sit. Magnums and some sweet aromatics, yeah, bitch, I came close. You suck a shit with no whole mistletoe and Christmas exchanging gifts. Chill like your bitch could punch out, niggas can change your shit. Yeah. These niggas bringing out the old me. I'm trying to live in 93 and see the old me. When I touch that crack, I let them crackers take control of me. Sir, the peace caprice ain't got no heat, man, it was cold, G. Record labels down me.
40,000 on my first advance. Fucked up on my taxes, IRS gave me your payment plans. Crime fucking pays, but once you paid, you gotta pay the man. Straight survival, right hand on the Bible, I won't take the stand. Yeah. BL niggas trap it out. Lord, let me hit this hoe, so I have something to rap about. Been through shit with hoes that I look back and I can laugh about. This shit wasn't no joke, sitting in that cage, this shit was dragging out. He ain't go tripping cause I'm sitting, ain't no package out. He robbed a plug, kicked in the door and cleaned the mattress out. Right back in the trap, these niggas bringing out the old me. I'm trying to live the 93 to see the old me.
Every fucking line of this shit is super, super vivid. I feel like this nigga might even be able to write like a script or something for a fucking movie if he keep fucking around. This shit is hard. Again, this one has Tyler the Creator, so we finna let this one ride for a little bit. Better than the faucet I grew up with. I don't really need to explain that. He's just pretty much comparing, you know, the struggles of his youth when he was a kid growing up. But the way that he put that shit, and then he also flipped it with this song sounds like it's a boat that I haven't bought yet. This shit right here is too fucking fire, man. Every fucking song in this album just keeps getting better and better. This shit is hard.
We hop out, let the sun dry us like razors. Then get dressed in some Gucci or Lacoste shit, it's amazing. We look like polo ads, but skin is darkened. I gotta move cautious, cause niggas malicious. They come from the trenches. I used to be a goblin under them bridges. Now I'm a businessman. I started getting moolahs younger, now I got bigger hands. I hold them if I got too much on me, I know my niggas can. I keep my circle tight like tops. Nothing corn, no crops. You messy and get cleaned up with the mop. I went to school and I ain't miss it a lot. So I could be around niggas like you and learn how to keep my distance. I cut some niggas off all some hater shit niggas said to me. RIPTs, cause these motherfuckers is dead to me. Nellis in the car.
This nigga Tyler's going off right now, but I like it. This shit is hard.
Murder, murder, I'm sick of y'all niggas and I ain't coughing. I know me, y'all often anxious, lost in y'all thoughts and I don't relate. So keep that energy away from me. Don't blame me cause you ain't got it figured out. You ain't got the bigger house, the jig is up. You jealous dog, my afro long, I pick it out like cotton on some basic. Shit is off, we ain't adjacent. I'm grounded like the pavement. We ain't linking like the bracelet, bro. Better get your wrist and hold on the thought you.
What do you say? I'm grounded like the pavement. We ain't linking like the bracelet. This nigga Tyler the Creator is a different type of nigga. He gets busy on these fucking beats.
Put the fuck away cause niggas get their faces broke. I just got a thumbs up and niggas go like good job. You better find a shoe store and get your soul. Get it quick, slip it on and I'll be in Mykonos. Lemonade sipping slow, jumping in the water off that boat. I haven't bought yet.
That nigga really did that shit in one take. I might have to start going back and fucking with this nigga Tyler the Creator. I ain't never really listened. I listened to like his first album and I haven't really followed up on another album since. It was a little bit too, his first album was dope, but I don't know, Tyler the Creator was just a little bit too childish for me. But his pen game is next level. Let's go ahead and get into track number 7. This one is called Baby Shit.
Damn. James Brown.
Yo.
Cocaine.
Okay, there we go. Yeah. Hey man, don't never fuck with a nigga that don't get girls. The nigga always gonna judge for you. I swear to God, I don't know my name.
Yeah, ain't nobody ever gave me shit. I had to take this shit, go get your paper, bitch. Rabbit potty training every morning, hoe, I'm cooking dope and cleaning baby shit. Saatchi roll draping like a nigga got a cape, but I can never save a bitch.
I like that bounce on that shit.
play the Lakers, bitch. We don't do no posting, no name tagging. California blow, she got a cane habit. I don't want the pussy if the gang had it. Was a hoe before, she got the same habit. Hold on, do no posting, no name tagging. Dope and cocaine and got my name racking. I don't sell a whip, but let the gang have it. Got a pocket full of dead slave masters. Get that white and I beat it up like a mic. Jump a broke man, a nigga can't be like Mike. Shed a dick, man, a bitch gotta sacrifice. Diamonds in my shit look like some flashing light. Presidential, I flooded that bitch with ice. Cougar pussy, I fuck a rich nigga white. Doja Cat, let me be from the bike, bite. Porsche engine, that bitch in the bike, bite. Louis luggage, that sit in the front trunk. Uncle through for Giotto on Dodge truck. Throw VL out the window, I'm mobbed up. Hit that pirate team till that bitch locked up. Dinner plate, my shit porcelain rocked up. R.I.P. Robbie Davis, we chopped up. Screw a bitch in the drop with the top up. Top up.
I live for rap shit like this, man. If this nigga right here puts out, let's say, two or three more albums like this, we're gonna have to start putting this nigga in a different conversation, man. We're gonna have to start putting him up there with the likes of Kendrick, Kanye, just all the top tier rappers in the game, man. This nigga's too fucking dope. Let's let this one play out a little bit longer.
Ain't nobody ever gave me shit. I had to take this shit, go get your paper, bitch. Flew a hole like 20 hours just to have a threesome with my new Australia, bitch. Saatchi roll, draping like a nigga. Got a cape, but I can never save a bitch. Every day I get an internet thread. Boy, these niggas soft as baby shit. Get them 36s to my side piece. 40 millimeter on the timepiece. Take a hole and brush and get my motion drunk. She give me stoppy toppy on my side seat. Keep them jacky bitches from around me. Feel like Usher Ho, cause you remind me of a bitch I used to fuck when I was broke. But now my 750 got my side seats. Get that white and I beat it up like a mic. Jump a broke man, a nigga can't be like Mike. Shed his dick, man, a bitch gotta sacrifice. Diamonds in my shit look like some flashing light. Presidential, I flooded that bitch with ice. Cougar pussy, I fuck a rich nigga white. Doja Cat, let me be from the bike, bike. I be right by. Yeah, ain't nobody ever gave me shit. I had to take this shit, go get your paper, bitch. Rabbit potty training every morning. Ho, I'm cooking dope and cleaning baby shit. Saatchi roll, draping like a nigga. Got a cape, but I can never save a bitch. Critics trying to judge a nigga music. Tell the pussy nigga, suck a baby dick. Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Might be the second best song on the album. I feel like the first best so far is Frank Lucas. Baby Shit might be the second hardest song on the album.
You know why I love to sell a ton of drugs in Harlem, Bumpy? It's not because of the money. What? Because every miserable street junkie, every skinny kid who goes to bed hungry because his mama is looking for a fix.
Them sound like he got a couple of different movie clips on this shit. I fuck with it though. It makes the album feel a little bit more cinematic.
Makes my heart sing.
I know that's not what y'all here for, so let's go ahead and get into track number 8. This one is called Babies and Fools. And this one is featuring Conway. I'm surprised that he had them on separate tracks like that. I would expect Conway and Benny to, and that would have been hard, but shit might be just as dope. This is track number 8. We got 2 more tracks after this, so.
Yeah. Yeah. Danger. I remember the two little something. Smoking little something. Nigga, what's up? My first love was football from playing that Madden shit. My second love was hard drugs, weed, and this rapping shit. Under that line on the nights that I wasn't having shit. I say my prayers, but I'm rusty as fuck with Arabic. Lord, take me as I am, cause I'm gonna come as I'm is. I might die twice if I look down and see.
We gotta take a minute to appreciate this beat right here. I don't know the sample, but this shit right here is hard as fuck. I feel like producers have a pack of beats that they just show everybody, but then they got that special pack. And I feel like Freddie Gibbs got that special pack. This shit, there's no song that I would skip on this album. This shit feels like a complete album. And every fucking track go together. Every beat is distinct. This shit is hard, man. I'm impressed with the album overall. I'm gonna have to let this shit ride out a little bit longer.
In tears, I gave up. but I ain't gonna never die. Bitch, I can never, what's up? I know the Lord watch over babies and fools. I did the foolie with this tool to put my babies through school. I took my last soul out the country, fuck that bitch, we ain't cool. Hit them DMs, a nigga can't swim, but I fucked a friend by the pool. But she was too a pussy, I never needed that bitch. She cussed me out in long ass text, but I ain't read them shits. She wanted me.
It's a fact. Females get to send them long ass breakup texts. Niggas is not reading them shits, man. Stop saying, whoa. The type of niggas I fuck with is not reading that shit, man. Stop sending that shit, man. Niggas is not finna sit there and go through them long ass text messages.
But you can never have. Bitch, you can never. James Harden, I had to take a step back from bitches and certain niggas. Sometimes it suck to get the success, then you start hurting feelings. Used to have a hard top S, now I'm convert to ceiling. Friends was trying to count my pockets like I don't deserve a million. Bitch, I deserve a trillion. Cause I would've did a trillion years for these niggas. Whole bid for these niggas, I gave them. Nigga, I gave the street.
Love. My first love was writing verses and rapping bars. My second love was sitting on bandals and trapping hard. Hospital bed, bullet in my neck and a fractured jaw. Call it crazy, but I always knew I bounced back this hard. Got the matte black Mac, that's the Mac.
Call it crazy, but I always knew I would bounce back this hard. I love the fucking, I love the confidence. That shit is hard. Conway, if you don't know about him, I know he got shot in the neck. Something like that, and I know like half of his face is paralyzed, and for him to, you know, just to put that shit to the side and get busy on the tracks with the confidence of a regular rapper, this nigga's different, definitely different. Fuck with it.
I got that cause I've been clapped before. Gay these streets. I'm on tour, I'm on the road, just hustling and shit. My baby mama cut me off, she had enough of my shit. I cash app stacks every now and then, like that's enough. She like at least FaceTime, your baby don't see your ass enough. Plus my oldest son is failing math, that shit ain't adding up. I guess I ain't around being a dad enough, I owe my kids.
I owe the mind and
know. For the mob, you know I get niggas the shirt off my back. Something happened to one of my niggas, I be the first to attack. Air out your corner, if I miss, then we circling back. Funeral lines, Cadillacs, with the hearses to match. I rep my niggas every verse that I rap. Violate the shots dispersed from this lot. I gave my heart. I gave my whole love. That's a fact, nigga.
Conway definitely came to represent. Shit is hard. Damn, man, this quotable is all fucking over this album, man. This shit is dope. The next track, this is track number 9. This one is called Skinny Shug. Freddie Gibbs by himself.
Young Cocaine. Jay.
Another dope ass beat. Again, this is track number 9. This one is called Skinny Shug. I kind of like that name. That name is kind of it's kind of crazy. I'm interested to hear how this shit sound.
Yeah, yeah. Like every night I dream a nigga trying to murder me. Because of my love was dialing 911 emergency. Cause I jacked the nigga and took his work, man, I made it work for me. If he come back and kill me, I know this shit was business, man. I never take it personally. Skinny black nigga, rich off rap.
Shit right there is heavy. Only a grown ass man is gonna think like that, man. I respect it. That shit is hard. Let's run that back, man. Niggas gotta pay attention.
Took his work, man, I made it work for me. If he come back and kill me, I know this shit was business, man. I never take it personally. Skinny black nigga, rich off rap, sweat on my own back. Niggas ain't show me how to cook, had to fuck up my own back. Dumb high, Marty McFly, put down the crack, bet on myself like I went back to the future with a rap almanac. Got powder on my table, the label call for they offer back. Henry on my line, I ain't got his bread, I can't call him back. Plus I got a show, the promoters ain't got the dope for that. He lost it, set me back, man, I'm literally selling dope to rap. How can a nigga cope with that? Man, my uncle died off of overdose. And the fucked up part about that is I know it's applied to nigga that's sober. Put a pistol to my head, I was way too scared, drunk off emotion. I'm drinking and taking these drugs cause I can't numb the pain with smoking. Loner, but I hate to be lonely. I fuck a bitch, she fall in love, but I just wanna be homies. If I fall off or get locked up, she might just fuck on the homies. Most niggas die over love for a bitch or having trust in they homies. A skinny black nigga, rich off rap. My nigga baby mama fiend, can't keep this bitch off smack. She called the police, now he doing 7 years for a sack. He told me look after his kids, and a week later that bitch turned up whack. It's just a cold.
This might be some of the realest shit that Freddie Gibbs done wrote, man. Fuck with it. Skinny black nigga, rich off rap. I like that little cadence right there. That shit is hard. We got on here? We got about another minute. I'm gonna let this shit play out. I mean, the album's only 35 minutes, so we finna let this shit play out.
I pray Allah protect my soul, nigga. Lord, give me the strength to ignore the things I can't control, nigga. Cause I was living by the cold, nigga.
I like the little touches of the movie clips at the end of the songs, man. This nigga Alchemist gave us a perfect soundscape on this album, man. It's too fucking hard, I swear to God. Let's get into this next track, track number 10. This one is called All Glass.
Yeah, yeah. Stepping on that shit, sliding on that shit. Praise the Lord, baby. Yeah. Money in the church pot. Your nephew worked for me, got bundles in his church sock. Big Bunny Rabbit, I drop a package, my youngest down the slide. Shot up your Escalade, I bought them all PlayStation 5. They hold you for 3 days if you were suspect for a recent murder. You get released if they don't find the witness or the burner. Guess that's why Chapo dug the tunnel and smoked all the workers. Now I'm your whole ring, Yankee, my cooker, do the Tina Turner, Kyrie Irving, Uncle Fred.
My favorite beat on the album so far. This nigga Freddie Gibbs went 10 for 10 on this project. Hold on, let me make sure. Yeah, 10 for 10. We got 10 tracks on here.
We finna let this whole thing play out.
Back to the head. Better get that boy to the doctor before the bullet spread. Hit that nigga twice, he was leaking, but is he dead or not? Followed him to the hospital, shoot it out in the parking lot. My nuts drop. First I got money, and then the power. Bitch, I'm in this shit like Burberry shirts and baby showers. Shot these kids on the face, gave your wife a baby shower. East side is the army, go get you a Navy tower. What's up, bitch? Can't train, nigga, I'ma keep this shit moving, fuck it.
Got the church vibes on this.
Jesus all, but I ain't never seen a Sunday service. Ate dinner with some Afghani gangsters and made a purse.
Yeezy's on, but I ain't never seen a Sunday service. This nigga Freddie Gibbs is going for platinum, man. This nigga crazy.
Do no crimes with no rappers, nigga, you know the verdict. They shot a Troy Maserati, I know that nigga nervous. Bitch, I got that shit they hit Ricky with, keep it in the ride. Drunk a 42-750 on automatic drive. Bitches had to get checked, they neglect to respect the nigga mind. Treat a hoe like Andre 3000, they fuck with Carolina. Undercover, Saturday looks, Alex O'Neal. I keep a chicken clucking, don't mean finger. Fucking my wheels, the only nigga from the D with a foreign automobile. Like county sheriffs and the feds want to put me under the deal. Head to back away from the scale. These snakes moving in tall grass. Ball till I fall. Never pass the ball with my bald ass. Aaron Hall fucking these hoes. Don't need no hall pass. Straight drop, flat on the table. And that was all glass. All glass. All glass.
Yeah, nigga. Straight drops out of the table. Glass. Walk away.
Gibbs is rapping on this one. We got 30 seconds left on it. So I guess we'll let this play out.
Nah.
All right, so I'm honestly blown away, man. This nigga, that's how you fucking close an album. This nigga just gave us 10 fucking classic songs on one classic project. This project right here, it's a classic, top to bottom. The beats, the bars, the pockets, the flows, everything about this project is perfect, man. I feel like all 10 of these songs paint him as a top tier wordsmith. I feel like he has a vividness of a professional storyteller. And I feel like he has a precision of almost like a boxer, if you want to think about somebody who's boxing. The way he jumps on these fucking beats, find his pockets, switches flow in the middle of a pocket, and continues to ride it with the perfect amount of breath control, with the perfect amount of syllables inside of each of his fucking bars. This nigga is too fucking hard, to be honest, man. The Alchemist delivered a perfect pack of beats. Every fucking beat on this album was fucking fire. And I low-key kind of feel like those beats kind of inspired that high-level rapping that Freddie's giving us on this album. So I feel like every feature on this album raps on this bitch like it's their own fucking song, man. That's it, man. I can't really give you much more. This album is fucking perfect. It's one of the best albums I done heard this year. Freddie Gibbs, man, I'm fucking with it. YouTube, you know the vibes. It's gonna be it for now. Until next time, be good or be good at it. I'm out.